Area full weekday overnight closures on Highway 1 in Big Sur at the historic Bixby Bridge. Caltrans will close it every night at 10 p.m. for maintenance work, and it'll stay closed through 6:30 the following morning. It's going to take place Sunday through Thursday nights through the end of the month. Now, the closure doesn't have a detour, so if you forget about it, you're going to just be forced to head back in the other direction.
Oh.